expect we'll see a pretty one-sided match here, Justin.
Definitely. Important match, this one. It's an expectant atmosphere here. The crowd ready to see this one get started. Expect this one.
Standing by for the referee to get us started here. Here we go. We're underway. Kickoff taken in. Somehow, he's managed to grab that back. This is a maul. That's a very flat pass. Flat pass. Driving run towards the line. Surging towards the line now. And he's in.
They just keep building pressure.
Chance to add another two here. Difficult kick this to add the extra two. Looks a pretty useful kick. Fiji Sevens attempt to regather the short kick. Kick off nicely taken in. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Bring him down. The number two down to the 22-meter line. Surging towards the line now. The crowd around with the seats. That is a try. Excellent work to get another in quick succession.
Yes, very good movement. Very good play. It was a beautifully timed run. And the gap, well, it just opened up.
Releasing.
And that's a penalty.
They need to just be a bit more disciplined.
They'll take the tap. Quicks a short. That pass was far. They get him this time. The number six
has the ball.
Terrible.
Rodriguez gets the loose ball.
Not releasing.
And they'll take the penalty.
They'll be frustrated with themselves for giving that one away.
So they are going to tap here. Number seven with a good spurt. And there's the try right over the sticks.
Right through the line with amazing gas. And the finishing was superb.
Exceptional skill, superb try.
Yeah, he's done very well there. Breaks away and then no one can catch him. Simply too fast.
Well, he's missed some easy points there.
It wasn't a difficult kick. He just doesn't seem to strike the ball well enough.
The kickoff's come up short.
They just can't afford to be making mistakes like that from the kickoff.
Nakarawa. Beautiful offensive kick. Real chance here. He surges towards the line. It's been tested. The loose end prop looking to score here. It's a try.
The performance is phenomenal in this game so far. The scoreboard definitely reflects that.
And they've struck again in quick succession.
You couldn't really ask for much.
No doubt about that, Justin.
Look at that. It's just a brilliant piece of work.
Conversion coming up. The restart. Progress to secure this. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling to the ball. Misses it. The number four getting up some real pace. Here's an intercept.
Some great catching skills.
He has the ball. And finally taken to ground now.
Ball contested.
And he's pounded into the sevens might still be going here. And they drag him down. Nakarama picks and goes. He's got away from a couple of minutes. It's a very good run. Real chance here. He gets a double.
It was a good build-up.
Yep, that's right, Justin.
You can see his pace here. It is remarkable.
Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over.
They could end up with a cricket score here.
The halfback gets us going again. And Hooker takes in the kicker. The number four makes a telling run. And he beats the second man. Up and over the 5 meter line. Hard and straight. Could he get? Find
advantage.
Oh, lost the ball. And the referee playing advantage.
He just lost the ball in that impact, really. It was good defense on him, though.
Ball goes inside.
Advantage over.
Now. Advantage goes. The second 5-8 gets a second try.
The way the game has been going. Definitely be happy with that.
What a try that is.
He should be pretty chuffed because he did a fantastic job there. You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great last decision.
Yes, indeed. Oh dear, very unusual for him to miss from that angle and that distance.
Yeah, he didn't hit it well, did he?
Something to think about. That time is worth the price of any.
You're right, Nisbo, and they won't be happy to have given it away like that.
So play continues. Ball's off the table. The number two is coming behind one. Looks like they will take the tap here. Past the halfway line. He's got the loose ball. And he's crunched to the ground pass. A good pass to the support player. Chance to add another two here. This one drifting away.